Hello, beautiful people out there. My name is Billy Austin. Welcome back to St. Joe 2. In the last. Well, first of all, fuck you, Johnny. And two, we're not doing that. In the last video, we did a lot of the fuzz missions. We did all the fuzz missions in one section, so let's do some more. Because I had a fucking blast doing fuzz missions. Ow. So, the words of Billy Madison, let's go! Give me that. No, not that one. Bum, 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 bum. Excuse me. Get the fuck out. Thank you. My car now. Okay. So this video, we're gonna do another. It's kind of not exactly a fluff or filler episode. Just me doing some more fuzz missions. Cause the fuzz missions were not only surprisingly easy, well, relatively easy, they were surprisingly fun. What's this? Hitman? No, I don't want that. Let's go with this one. Actually, where the super cool. May I should just drive around a bit, get used to controls. Oh yeah. So it's not exactly. I guess some people kind of consider this filler episode, but I don't consider it that. Ringstone focus, yep. Okay. Cause I can drift with that. So it's the left trigger's drifties. Out of my way. Out of my way. Oh god, I got the pimps after me. Fuck you! You're in Zemos. Zemos. Shit. Out of my way. Fuck. Back it up. It's like a bootlegger, but too late now. What do I get? Chop shop, eh. Alright. Actually, if I don't find fuzz within 10 minutes. Let's give it. If it's like 3 minutes, I'll keep an eye on the time. If I can't find fuzz by then, we'll do a regular mission. Sound good? I think it sounds good. Out of my way. That's what? No. I know. What? No! I watched this Dodger Critic's first viewing, no, Channel Awesome, the first viewing of Max Payne. I've been saying, what? No! For so long now. Actually, since a couple days, that was a couple days ago, so a couple days now. If I sound nasally, I think I'm being sick. No. Help me! Scar! Help me! Okay, never mind. We're fine. Oh, I like that car. I like that bike. Oh. Out of my way. God damn it! Same car three fucking times. Oh, that's a different car. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought. Woo! Helps a little bit more. The music and the in these games, like, kind of gone, kind of both good and bad. Wow. God fucking. Oh, I didn't do all the fuzz missions already. I think I did. That kind of upsets me, but it's okay. Because I guess insurance fraud, I'm kind of good at that too. Okay, I'm gonna make it since I got 3 minutes on the clock. Unless it's a race, I'm not gonna do it. If it's a race, I'm not gonna do it. But if it's like insurance fund, I'll do it. Cause I don't want to do the races. I'm not good at races. Actually, I might be better at them now. So I'm learning the controls. Went the wrong way. That was amazing. Turn that off. Okay. Whee. Whoa. Oh my god. Whoa. Why did you jump towards the car? What's this? Okay, well, okay. We'll do insurance fraud, and then, yeah, I know. All that work, guys, get over there. Yeah, no, never mind. Why? Excuse me. Sorry. I apologize for that. Like, well, it's a sneeze, it's natural, but I still apologize. I'm stuck. There we go. Everybody out of my way. You deserve that. Yeah, so insurance, but here I come. Whoa. Jesus. It's away! No. What a dick. He ran me. That guy ran me over and a cop over. Police business. Oh, not a. Oh, well. Alright, well. Out of the way. Official police business. Wee wee wee. Out of my way. Wow, this is a really big fucking map. I think this is bigger than the Saints 3 map, probably. Alright.
How you doing? Dr. Raymond Gonzalez says you're highly recommended.
How is it, Doc?
Oh, that stuff you pulled with him. Landed him in jail.
Oh, sorry.
No, he was a dick. Anyway, I was wondering if you could run the same insurance scam with me.
Didn't you just say Gonzalez got thrown in jail? How would you want to try the same thing?
Oh, shit.
How about you worry about throwing yourself in front of cars, and I worry about not getting arrested?
Suit yourself.
I like how it doesn't start until after that time. The times go down until after you get to where you need to be. Out of my way. Going the wrong way. Whoa. Dwarfies. Oh. If my mic picks up any songs, I don't own the copyright. I make no claim to the songs. God, fucking, I hate that the fucking thing's really picky. Oh. There. Happy now, game. I'll move like away. There we go. Five drive on the fucking sidewalk. Shit. Alright. Thank you. Okay. Oof, Jesus, that car is going super fast. Hit me! Thank you! Hit me! Whoa. I missed. Thank you! Hit me! I missed! I did it! Super close though. I'm gonna do that again. I'll do it again. We're at 100. Oh no, that's going to be a little bit. That's going to be a bit harder. I'm going to hit you. Give me that. Thank you. Goodbye. God damn. Here we go. Just saying. What we got? Because I was curious. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna get. God, I keep. I'm so used to. I know I'm trying to press X to fucking do drifties because that was never the button to do. It was A, always A. Give me, let me. That didn't count. All right. I wish that counted. I'm stuck. It's just, I'm stuck. Help. 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 Fuck, I gotta wait. Oh, how are you guys? I'm fine. I'm a little tired. Well, I'm moving. I'm just perpetually stuck under my car. No, I guess this gives me time. Since I got time to kill. A new knife I got. Punisher knife. There we go. Yeah. Oh. Well. Not gonna be doing this anymore. As a glass breaker. I don't know. Wait, it's a glass breaker. Well. This is gonna be the longest couple minutes. Oh well. Oopsie. Oh well. Oh god. And just any other person would edit. Any other YouTuber would just edit this out, but not going to. Makes for the shittiness. This kind of my still under the car. Oh, really? Yeah, no, I got... Yes, I want to exit. I fucking got stuck because... to this mission. Fuck that. Well, this one. Okay. Missions. I go all the way over here. So yeah, well, that was. So we shall go do a main mission now. Okay, I can go down here. Go, 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 go. Yeah, honk all you want. Alright. I'm just gonna drive on the sidewalk. Or not. Alright, here we go. Ooh, get to go over the loop. I know it's not a loop. Shut the fuck up. Out of my way. Ooh. Out of my way. Oof. Whoa. I think it's fucking dumber than a sack of shit that you have to... Oof. That you have to have... You have to have fucking respect points to do fucking missions. Glad they got rid of that for Saints 3 and Saints Row 3 and 4. Wish there's a fucking cheat code to have fucking infinite respect points. But there's not! So I was gonna do, I would gladly have taken no achievements. I would gladly take no achievements in this game to be able to just breeze right through it. Whoa. Oh, shit, keep going. Oh, whoa. Out of my way. There we go. Wait. Did I just come this way? I could have sworn I just came. It fucking came this way. Whatever. Oh shit! Keep going. Thank you for the boost. I'm gonna fucking kill this fucking Jesus! I don't care if the fucking... I don't care if the hostage escaped. Got a mission to do before I fucking end this video. Whoa. Motherfucker! I think that's a bootlegger. No, it's just a Churchill. Wrong button. Oh, don't know where it went. Where'd it go? It just fucking went away. Excuse me, sir. Give me that. There we go. Come on. Alright, I gotta talk. I can't forget. So used to playing these games, not like filming. So like, you know, it's like I just like to zone out and listen to music, to the music in the game. But oh, thank you. Oh, I can't wait to do Saints Row 4. I think I might do Saints Row 4 immediately after this. I know, I have Spyro, but. Oh. Oh. What's on Generation X? Shit. Yeah, see, points. Fuck these points. Thank you. It can be.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it.
The Zomka, what the fuck?
Sounds like fun.
Oh, shit. No. Just exit, thank you. There's nothing here for me. I wanted a suit. I need to look nice. Wait for next time. Alright, come on, Johnny. Well, now I know why I can't go this way. Well, fucking people. Well. I know I'm kind of wasting time, but I can, and it's my channel. Well, actually, no, that one should be Saints Purple 2, and then okay. Kinda got the seat thing going. Okay, now we can carry on. Come on, Jonathan. Oh, I feel a little bit more good. No, I'm gonna go back and like if I was saying stuff, I'm gonna go completely back on what I said. You know, suit. But on my way. Alright. It's still in focus, yep. Let's go. Knock, knock. Oh shit. Johnny? The fuck is he? Holy shit! Yeah, I like the other one better. Oh, I know where they are. He's up top. Ooh, I hear a shotgun. How am I going to get up there? Help! Shotgun ammo. I feel like that guy's a shotgun too. Or girl. Thank you. There we go. There's a fire hydrant. I can do this. There we go, another one. Learn your lesson. Ah! Fucking. Out of my way. Oh, okay, I see now. I just had to toss people into it. There we go. Two for one fun. That's quick. Yeah.
So, what you think? Just got my shit out. True that. But it's a shithole with potential. I don't know, like. Oh, come on. Stripper poles and flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture. You have to strip a pole. Fuck it, eh?
The fact that you don't get respect for doing missions, I think it's stupid. Well, I'm going to end the gameplay there. So, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, join the Billy Goat's Gruff, leave a like, a comment, turn the bell notification on so you never miss an upload. And yeah, that's it. Until next time, bye for now.